everyone. I just wanted to quickly check in and say Merry Christmas. I hope you are doing well and having a great time with family or friends. We are staying at my parents, and yesterday we had a Christmas dinner, and today we had a Christmas lunch. And yesterday the dinner was Daniel, Victor and myself with my parents, and today also my brother and sisters came with their, you know, boyfriends, girlfriends, kids. Everyone was here. So yeah, that was lovely, that was great. And now Daniel just left, he went home because tomorrow he has to work again, and Victor and I will be staying here for a few more days. Now, you probably saw that there wasn't a cleaning video yesterday, and I'm really sorry about that. I don't want to let you down, but I was sick. I was still sick. Maybe you read the description box of last week's cleaning video. And I wrote then that I was sick, and last week it just got worse. I couldn't do anything. I think I only swept the kitchen floor and washed like one load of laundry, a few urgent things. But apart from that, I couldn't do anything. My husband did quite a lot when it comes to cleaning up, and he even helped me with the laundry. And well, at this point I'm feeling not great, still not great, so I hope I will be better in a few days, and then I can make a video for you again. But I don't know, maybe you shouldn't count on it for next Monday, but yeah, I will keep you posted. I will let you know on social media how I'm feeling. So this is it, just a quick little update, saying hi, and I hope you are doing well. Now Victor is taking a nap, he will wake up soon, so I'm going downstairs again, and I will see you hopefully soon. Bye!